Playoff time, boys. So we're in a wild card. It's not best of seven. I don't remember baseball, man. If it's, I know it's best of seven eventually. Is it five? Or is this like not the play-in game, right? Let's go. Yeah. Let's go, baby. Wild card. Let's go, boys. This is big time.
First pitch. Let's go. You're right after the break.
Oh, boy. We're playing in their place, too, huh? Oh, postseason. Look at it. Woo! That's so cool.
Glad you're here at Great American Ballpark in Cincinnati, home of the Reds since 2003.
Right.
The show brings you the National League Wild Card Series. It's the Pittsburgh Pirates going up against the Cincinnati Reds.
Go, guys. We got to win.
John Schombe and Chris Singleton on the call.
This is awesome.
And we're just about set to get this Wild Card Series underway, Singy. Game one has outsized importance in a three-game set.
Yeah, Boog, it's a huge game. There's no doubt about it. Guys are always talking about setting the tone in game one of a series.
Go, guys.
Well,
we got to win it.
In a three-game series, that might be the only tone that gets set. So this is no ordinary
series.
Okay,
so it's best of three. Best of three. Oh, look at us. Woo!
First pitch.
Man, forget you, Reds. Nobody cares about you guys. All right, let's go.
Set to go now. And on the hill. Hunter Green, what do you look for here?
He's got a 4 ERA. I ain't worried about him. Guy's got a 4 ERA. You understand how bad a 4 ERA is?
All
right, we're up. Let's go. We got to get some hits, boys.
It can be easy to get too predictable out there on the mound.
Oh, man. Get out. Get out. Nice. All right, we're good. We're good. We're good.
Two outs.
Watch for the junk. There's
that
the junk. Throw your slider trash somewhere else, buddy. Leave one in the zone. I'm taking it out. Ah!
And a pop up.
Come
right
on,
side,
man. Why do we keep doing that? Oh, my God, dude. I'm so pissed. I don't know how to hit them if they throw them right in the middle. I don't know what to do. All right, we got one. We got two outs, though. Two outs. I got it. I got it. We're good. We're good.
And that'll get down for a base.
Oh, you're trying to run on me? Heard that. You guys didn't learn anything regular season. Wah! You're out. Let's go. You ain't learned nothing regular season, punk. Don't ever run on me. I was ready. We're waiting on you. Good job. All right, guys. We're up 1-0. Let's go.
For Pittsburgh, Jacob
Schaefer. Oh, that's a hit. Get down.
Air, pretty deep out.
Damn it.
Field.
It's not any. It's nothing.
Taylor, it in and
stop lagging.
In the postseason, you...
and 2-2. We got to get hits, man.
Now the center fielder,
we're sucking.
Schaefer.
There it is. There's that sound.
Back
that sound.
The middle,
there we go.
Hit.
That sound.
Man aboard on the leadoff.
Let's go. There we go.
It is really easy for some guys. One thing that I can see already is bat stays in the zone on an extended period of time. And guys like that.
There we go. There we go. There we go.
They have a high contact rate and they have more barrels because
it's a 13 game hitting streak, guys. I don't know if it still counts, but
great. It's still hit hard
enough. Oh man, he's trying to throw me out. You're trying to throw me out. Get out of here.
Keeping an eye on him.
That's okay. It's okay. Come on. We're going to steal on this jump.
Adamas swings through it.
Dude, he jammed you right in there.
Like that. You're feeling like you are in command.
Dude, can I please get a second leadoff? He's throwing so fast, I can't get a second leadoff. Oh, my God. Guy's annoying.
And there's one down.
That was a good, hard fastball with some nice ride up in the zone right there.
All right, Sawitzki, let's go, baby. 2-for-2. 2-for-2. Let's get it. Dude, I can't lead off. He's starting his windup as soon as I get there. Literally. Look at this. Right now is when I can lead off. And he starts his windup now.
Cruz.
He did a quick. Oh, you see him do a quick. Chase that time. Quick windup. So I can't steal. All right. Biggest one he's had so far. I'm stealing on you. You better believe I'm stealing on you. If you stop cheating, you stop winding up before I even get a lead. Nope.
Another move to first. Yeah, they're keeping him close. And that's disengagement number two.
Yeah, how many are you allowed to do? Anybody know? Ah, I should have went.
That one missed. Now 3-0. You
know, I should have went.
Beat by a fastball in, and he spits on that one.
Runner on the goal, pitching for a strike. Throw safe.
Ah, steal, baby. Good steal. Let's go.
Siggy definitely showed off.
That was a bad jump, but I still got it. It was a bad jump.
Statcast gives us the data, and that stolen base wasn't possible without that sprint speed.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Get a hit or don't. Get a hit or walk. Walk. Let's go. Get that walk in here. Get that walk in here. Let's go, boys. It's playoff time. We have two guys on base, and it's a tie ball game. Get us in. We don't have time for people striking out, okay? Let's go.
There's a strike.
Come on, baby.
Last thing he wants is
Edward, let's go.
Around, but I wouldn't expect many pitches up in the zone. They'll be pitching for a double play in this spot.
Oh my God, there. It was right down the middle, Edward. What are you waiting on? Which pitch are you waiting on? Because that was perfect. Let's go.
And there's a ball.
Good eye, good eye.
Slider. He's up there.
Good eye, good eye, good eye. Come on.
Ends up off the plate away.
There we go. There we go. Good eye. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Come on. We were built for this. Let's go.
Two on, one out.
I can't see the ball. That's all right. I hate when I can't see the ball because I have no clue where it's even going. That's a ball. Let's go. Full count, baby. Full count.
Go ahead, run at second.
Good job. Way to get back into it. Let's go. Let's go. Good hit, good hit. Come on, come on. Stay alive, baby. Stay alive. Good eye, good eye, good eye. Way to stay alive. Way to stay alive. Let's go.
Come on.
Well, that's a hit. Oh, I went foul. I was going home. You better believe I was going home.
Runner edges away at second, and that'll load the bases.
Good eye, baby. Good job, Edward. That was a hell of a walk. Take that pitcher out, punk. Let's go. We need a hit. Rowdy. Rowdy. Hit it in the outfield. I don't give a shit where you hit it, but we need a hit. All right, let's go. Just don't hit it in the infield. Let's go, Telez. You're 333 against this guy. You own him.
Just missed. Ooh.
Pressure's on right
that was close. Come on.
Base is loaded.
Let's go, Rowdy. Let's go, Rowdy. If he throws you a cakewalk down the middle, you better take advantage of that. He has to throw you something. Dude, I told you he's got to throw you something. Take advantage of that. Not when you're 0-2. Oh, 3-1, 3-1. If he walks you. Woo, baby. Let's go. Base is loaded. One out. 2-2. Come on.
Ball
four, baby. Let's go.
They obviously were in a pretty great spot to take the lead right there with the bases.
Let's go, guys.
And I'll say that was a good
Oh man.
So two down, Jacob Schaefer, the next Pirate to hit. One
all right.
for three.
We only got one run out of that, but that's all right. Must have hit into a double play right after, I bet you. Ah, it went right to first base. Come on. Whatever, bro. That's a bunch of horse shit. Come on, 3-2. Guy on first. All right, we're going three if it's down. Oh, it's down. It's down. Get to the base. Get to the base. God! Fuck! So much bullshit, bro. Whatever. You're so full of shit. I made that play 1,000 times, bro. 1,000 fucking times, and you're telling me I can't make it now? Fuck. Here we go. Here we go. Another bullshit scoring at bat. Call it clutch if you want. I got it. He's going to score off this. I can't throw it all the way home, I don't think.
Drops into the glove. Runner tags from third.
I don't think I can get him.
Not in time. He beat it.
Fucking bullshit, guys. Get your, all right, we're set. We're 6-4. Our hitting's second to none. Come on.
The pitch.
Oh, no. That splitter. Yeah, it was out front. It was 80 miles an hour. I threw that shit when I was in kindergarten. Oh, man. I thought it was going down. Here comes Junk. He's about to throw me trash. Right down here. Away and down. I guarantee it is going away and down. Here it comes. Oh, he left it up. God, he left it up. I should have took advantage of that. Come on. Trash.
Righty delivers.
Stayed alive. Told you it was coming trash. He's going to throw it away. I guarantee he's throwing one that I can't even get to here in a second. Here it comes. He was in the zone. I had to swing. God. 7-4. That's all right. 7-4, bottom of the ninth. Let's go. I like De La Cruz. He's fast as shit. All right, he's going to. He's going to because he's fast. He didn't even go. Wow. Okay. That's surprising. I thought he was going to go.
Just as solid.
Guys, 7-7? What the fuck are you guys doing as pitchers?
Jacob Schaefer. Fly ball down the line. Fraley getting an angle on it.
Of course. Of course. This game's so fucking dumb. Fuck! Whatever, man. This bullshit-ass game, man.
8-7.
So much bullshit, bro. We're fucking winning 7-4 or 3 or whatever the fuck it is. And somehow our pitchers fucking suck ass and give up 3 or 4 runs. Like, fuck them, man. Fucking bullshit. Wake the fuck up. I gotta hit better. God darn it. Come on, guys. It's a playoffs, damn it. We can't let that happen. Now we got to win 2 in a row. We had that game won. It was fucking over. What is this? Diamond. Runners on base. Ooh, I like that. Wait, contact boost. Okay. Contact boost on pitches slightly outside the strike zone. Massive contact boost on pitches down the middle. Huh. I don't know. What do you guys think? I think runners on base, but massive contact boost on pitches down the middle. I mean, how many times you getting that, though? You know what I mean? I think we do it with... Oh, no, I sold it. I'm sorry. I don't pay attention ever. All right, hang on. Let's do this one, too. Yes. Or two, trash. That's trash. Interesting. We'll see. Let me think. Contact one, maybe? You're telling me that this won't up anything that I have? Are you fucking kidding me? They're diamonds. All right, what does this one do? All right, I don't care about that. I want the one outside. No, I want this massive. No. Oh, significant contact and exit velocity boost. Man, the hell am I missing here? Oh, equipment. All right, what bat did I get? 3-3. It's 4-2. It's stupid. 3-3 is like, I can't get a good bat, man. It sucks. I mean, I'll wear them, but it's not like I'm doing anything. Not wearing Nike, so give a shit how good they are. Going Under Armour, you already know. You already know. We're not going Nike shit, bro. I don't care. All right. We got to play better. Let's go. Oof. All right, guys, give me 1 sec and grab a drink real quick, and then we're going to win this thing. All right, be right back. All right, guys, we're back. Here we go. It's playoff time. Get this thing rolling. We have to win this next game. All right, we got to win this. Let's get it, boys. I got to do better, too. I got to hit better. I got to hit better. Way better. Okay? I was awful last game. I hit one. I should have had three. Like, I just got to wake up. So, we'll be all right. Ooh. Are we at their place, or are we at ours now?
Into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us.
We at theirs?
Game two of the National League Wild Card Series.
Are all the games at theirs? Their place? On a three-game series? That's rare.
Joined by my partner Chris Singleton, I'm John Ciambi. And a lot riding on this one as these teams meet for game two, Chris.
All right, guys.
Absolutely, and it might seem like there's not as much pressure if you've already got a win in game one, but they're dying to close this series out right here and now. The last thing they want is to lose the momentum and go into a do-or-die game three. That's a lot of pressure.
Sometimes it feels like every game in a three-game series is do-or-die. First pitch coming your way next.
Wake up. Come on, boys. It's game time. Let's go. This is one of these games. We got to go 3 for 4, man.
So next to the plate for Pittsburgh, Jacob Schaefer.
Lefty. That's a good hit. Get down. Nice. On right away. Let's go.
And that extends the inning.
Let's go. If they go back to regular season, that's a
went up there with the plan to be aggressive. Nice line drive to the pole side right there, but he didn't spin off of it. That's the key. You still have to extend through the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Willie Adames stands in. Two gone, but the go-ahead run is at first here in game two. Foul ball there.
Thirty home runs, Willie. Let's go.
The 0-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that will end the inning.
Oh, damn. That
Pirates
sucks.
Lead one, and now the Reds will get their first opportunity.
All right.
No score.
Okay.
This is the National League Wild Card. Man at first. In now for the Reds. Will Benson. The right fielder. Will Benson. Here comes a pitch. There's a
come
swing
on.
And a drive. Schaefer going back. Gone.
I mean, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
It just got out of here.
Shitty ass pitchers.
Just like that, they're out front. It's 2-0.
That's a I gotta rob a damn home run to keep them from fucking scoring. 3-1. Let's go. Two people on. This is it, man. It's up to me. You gonna get a hit or you're not gonna get a hit?
And that one fouled
so.
Off.
The last thing he wants is to hit the ball on the ground, but I wouldn't expect many pitches up in the zone. They'll be pitching for a double play in this spot.
Center field.
Fuck me, man. What kind of shitty ass fucking hitting is this, man? I hit it center field.
Two down.
I hate it.
Wild Card Series Game 2.
I'm going to lose because of me.
Ready to hit now for Cincinnati, Ellie De La Cruz. That's a laser base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Showed some really nice pace.
The center fielder, number three.
Guy Allen, let's go.
Legends really are cemented in the postseason. You think of David Ortiz heroics for the Red Sox, Derek Jeter as Miss.
Oh, the fuck out of here, bitch. Take that pitch and shove it in your ass. Let's go. This is our fucking win.
And they take the
Let's
lead.
Go, boys.
It's 5-3.
Fuck y'all.
He only needed one swing to square it up.
Not wasting any time in that at bat, Boog.
Good aggressive blast, baby. Good blast. Let's go.
With a low 90s fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spots. If you don't, you'll get hit hard. Really good swing there. Patient and waited for
it. Rushed it.
It was like BP all over again.
Rushed it. Get that shit out of here. You guys think you're going to hold me down forever? Guys, stop letting them score. Damn. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I got it.
Drive, and that's base hit out of the center field.
Can we please stop giving me a random video that I've or view that I've never
Joey
seen?
Base,
what are they
going.
Doing? That view never Joey exists, and somehow it was there. Come on. Come on. Oh boy, I was about to crush your shit again. Come on, guys. Come on. Need a hit. We need a hit. Stay alive.
Oh,
nice. That was a good pitch. I'll give you that. That was a good pitch. He's gonna throw me junk outside the zone. It's here it comes.
Swing and a miss.
That was such a bad swing.
Bucks go down quietly. They lead it 5-4.
The hell, man. That was such a bad swing. Hang on.
Spencer Steer, the next to hit for the Reds. He's dealing with...
Hang on real quick, guys. All right.
The great two-strike hitter right
here. I got
here,
a guy on second.
Strikeout is not automatic.
All right, let's go.
So the tying run at second. And that one lifted in the air center field. Settles under this
Get
one.
Him. Get him at third. Double play.
Brings it in. Runner tags at second. The
Get him.
Throw to
Get
third.
Him.
And he's out.
Yeah.
Down, and that
double play,
end.
Baby. Let's go.
Great throw to third. Woo. Double play, but man, there's just
That's
no
big time there, boys.
Right there.
We're trying to come
Not
through for this one. That was
in.
Great. I can't believe we got him. That was so close. Let's get another hit. Let's go. We need some insurance. We need some insurance. Come on, baby.
He's already homered here in this one.
Come on. Anything we got. Let's go. Oh, boy. 97 cutter. I just swung so late.
One run game here at the top of the ninth.
That's all right. We're good. See where he pitches. He's going to throw me junk all day. Guarantee it's junk. Told you. I told you. I know it's going to be junk. It's going to be a slider, trash, outside the zone every time. Every damn time. Slider, I told you, outside the zone. It's always going to throw me. I know it is. I just can't. I got to swing if it's close. That's the problem. If he throws it too far to the right, I'm not swinging. Uh-oh, let's see.
Oof.
Fucking slider every pitch, dude. You see this? I'm just saying, every pitch is a slider. It's ridiculous. There.
In the air, pretty deep out to
center
field.
Hit the wall, hit the wall, hit the wall, hit the wall.
Fairchild.
Fuck.
Makes the catch, inning over.
Dude, that was a perfect swing. I was hoping that shit was going.
7-8-9, two up in inning number 9.
Guys.
It's the Pirates 5.
Get him out.
In an elimination game, you see your season quickly coming to an end. It can be a bit nerve-wracking, but they were able to settle things down, come out and play really good baseball in this one. They get the win, and the series continues. Who knows? Maybe they'll get right back in it.
I came up big there.
Came up big there, guys.
So Chris, here's home run and all. Numbers from what turned out to be a really close ball game.
Yeah, this is one of those games that clearly could have gone either way, and that's kind of exactly what you expect out of postseason baseball. So competitive.
Woo. Close one here today, and your final 5-4. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
Hi. Series tied. Series tied 1-1, guys. Next win moves on. I think it's in Pittsburgh. Let's go, boys. Good hit. All right. That was big time. I came up big in that with the double play throw and that. That was huge. That was huge. All right, thanks for the three money. That's awesome. All right, guys, let's go. 82. Let's go. It's time to win. You want to get in the playoffs or you don't? It's time to win. Need you guys hitting the way you've been hitting all year. Now, that's it. We don't have time to sit here and guess and leave people stranded on base and all the bullshit. Let's go.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us.
How do we play every game at their place? All three games? You don't rotate 1-1-1? What kind of dumbass sport is this? Should have been in Pittsburgh at least one of these games. It's been in Cincinnati every damn game.
Chris Singleton. I'm John Schott.
That's got to be broken. They don't do that in real life, do they?
Sure to be a dramatic game three, Chris.
I don't think they do that in real life.
This is as good as it gets in a three-game series, Boog. I mean, one game for all the marbles, and who knows?
Winner advances, guys. Come on.
One thing I'm sure is we'll see the managers being very proactive, and in a situation
we got to be on the ball.
Where there's no room for error, they're not going to be afraid to use every
one play. Let's go, guys. Everybody get ready to tune in. Don't miss it. We're going to the playoffs. Come on.
First pitch coming your way next.
Let's go. We got to come up big. We got to make sure we're getting hits. So, is they pitching? Who are they pitching? Garrett Cole's on the Yankees. We're good. Let's go, boys. I tell you what, this game's hype when you're in the postseason.
Just a little bit away from first pitch.
All right, here we go.
Starting this one,
guy on first. Let's start off big time. Let's go.
Well, you don't always know what to expect with this guy on the mound to start the game. He can be really good at times and turn in some real excellent efforts.
Come on.
For me, it'll tell us a lot to see how he's attacking the strike zone and pitching aggressively.
That's swing normal.
If he's doing that from the jump, I think he'll be
fine. Why? His same damn pitch he just sucked with last time.
He's
swinging that garbage awful shit because he sucks as a pitcher.
Now a high fly ball to the center. Fraley should have it. Pulls it in for the out.
God, come on, guys. Wake up. Damn. We're up 1-0, though. We're up 1-0, guys. We got this. In the hole? No. Thought it was in the gap.
Fires over to first.
Damn, I thought it was in the gap, man. I thought I positioned that perfect. Come on, man. We let them score. Pitchers, please wake the fuck up. Again, I hate you. I hate your guts as a pitcher. Can't stand any of you. I hate all of you. I hate you so much. Make me sit here and try and have to rob a home run because you guys can't pitch. Thanks, assholes. You're the best. Now we got a freaking come alive hitting. I got it. Fucking wish that was last play. I got it. Don't worry. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We got to get some hits.
One of the most fun and exciting
we got to get some hits.
As an outfielder, you lay out, you make a diving catch, and you end the inning. That gets
damn
the
it.
Team fired
come
up.
Come on. Nice catch. Let's go. We got to get hits, guys. 3-1. Starting with me. We got to get a hit. That's in. Let's go.
That one gets down.
We're in, baby. We're in.
Joey gets on.
Let's go. Tie in runs at the plate. That's all we can do. We get a hit. That's all we can do.
Willy Adames stands.
I'm not even stealing. It doesn't matter. He can't turn too.
Not wanting anything over their heads.
I'm going. I'm going three.
For a base hit.
Hey, get me, chump. Good hit.
Good hit. Now they've got runners at the corners with two outs.
Let's go. We need to come up big.
Leover Peguero.
You guys have to come up big. Leover Peguero. Who the freak is that? I haven't seen him all year.
On the ground.
Damn it.
Got him on the off balance throw.
This is why we haven't seen him all year. Why would we call him up now?
Jacob.
Oh my God. All right. This is it, man. We win or we lose on me. That's it.
Manufacturing a run situation.
We win or lose on me. We got one out. I got two guys on. He's not going to throw anything in the strike zone.
In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them home first and prevent that run from scoring.
Yeah. He's going to throw junk.
So the tying run at second.
Oh, dear.
That one missed. Lots of anxious fans in the ballpark right now. You can feel it.
Come on, baby. Anything good. There it is. That's a two. That's two.
Here comes the throw. In there.
Let's go, boys.
Game here in the just so sound in his mechanics.
Let's go. Two RBIs. Tie that game up. I'll hit it right at you. I don't even care. I hit it right at you. Two RBIs, tying the ball game. I need some help. I need your help. Let's go. We need you guys to come on. Let's go.
The next pirate to hit.
All right, no double plays. Let's do this thing good. Let's go. We're stealing. I got to see his windup unless you crush one right here. We got to see his windup. Oh.
Another throw over.
Yep. If you lift that leg high at all, I'm ghost. I'm telling you right now. If that the pitcher comes in, you crush his shit. All right, his windup's long as hell.
That one hammered, but pulled foul.
That's all right. I'm getting ready to steal.
With the go-ahead run,
his windup's long as hell.
In the late stages of game three.
Going.
Rudder takes off.
Got
it. Misses.
He ain't got me.
Stolen base.
He ain't got me. Fuck out of here.
Not paying enough attention.
Let's go.
Over a few times, but he just waited it out, kept his timing. He was able to swipe the bag.
I bounced as soon as you moved that leg, bro. The second your leg moved, I was gone. All right, let's go. Now you can't hit into a double play.
The pitch. Just
all right, this is easy as hell now. You cannot hit into a double play. Just hit the ball.
He's had so far. He doesn't look anxious at all.
I will say this. His windup is a long-ass windup, man. I can almost steal third.
The go-ahead run is it
almost.
Second. You're in this decisive game three of the wild card series.
I just don't want to take any chances getting picked off back the second. That's the only reason I'm not doing two of them.
Good plate appearance.
Let's
there.
Go. Let's go.
Able to take the walk.
One out.
Really
one out.
Pitch to him right there anyhow.
Don't put this
now
guy in. Pinch hit for him. He hasn't even been on the team all year. Where the hell is he coming in now?
That one misses.
I don't understand how he even got on the team in the wild card game. I haven't seen him all year. Good eye. Keep it rolling. Come on, baby. 2-0, 2-0. It's coming right at you. Smash this freaking pitch. Ooh, 3-0. He's throwing one right down the center, baby. Right down the pipe. Crush it. He's throwing it right down the pipe. Don't take it. I wouldn't take it. Why take it automatically? You know he's throwing it right down the middle. You can hit a pitch right down the middle. Crush that damn thing. Come on. Stop looking, Peguero. Jesus. Man, he's giving me a heart attack, guys. Bases loaded, one out.
Do not hit into a double play. Fucking launch this ball, bro. Launch it to the outfield. Somewhere. I will make it in the home plate after you launch it. I promise you.
And the first offering is not close.
I'm telling you, if you launch it, we're winning.
Get the ball in on the plate.
Come on.
Can't get the barrel
this is everything.
To the outfield.
And this is everything. You got your whole life ahead of you. Win this shit now. Come on.
He's got to challenge the hitter right here.
2-0 pitch. He's going to give you a cupcake.
In the air.
Good pitch. Damn, that's close. Holy shit. I'm going.
Snags it on the run.
I have to.
Woo!
Got it. Let's go, boys. I told you hit it out there. I got you. I got you.
Complicate things, keep it simple.
That was close. I was a little worried about going for that one. Oh, baby. Let's go, guys. Made the playoffs. Let's go. Woo.
So the Pittsburgh
tell you what.
Take game three.
That's the most fun I've had in a long ass time on a sports game. Let me tell you. That is the most fun I've had in a sports game in a long time. Man.
Well, you said it. Winning is always a challenge on the road.
Playoff baseball
so
came up big. We came up huge, man. We came up huge there.
And a tough end to the season on the other side. They
I told you that we hit or we don't. Look at that. Two RBIs, two singles, and a run. That, and I mean, that's just gigantic, guys. Ooh, man. And you know, I'm still not rookie of the year. Come on, man. I'm dogging these guys. They ain't got no damn chance. Man, that's beautiful. Woo! Pirates won the National League Wild Card Series. We take it on the Diamondbacks, baby! All right, guys, we are going to end this here. I am going to start another stream up in about 20 minutes, and we're going to continue the playoffs. So if you guys want to check out the playoffs, 20 minutes, we have playoff baseball. Let's get this thing rolling. Thank you guys for checking it out. Awesome wild card round. This game's fun as hell. We'll see you guys in about 20, 30 minutes.